Yeah, it feels pretty good. Yeah, he's pretty solid.
Yeah. Nice.
Yep. Good.
Okay.
Here. You need to see this fish.
Isn't that a nice fish?
Whoa.
Look at that March brown. Yep. Our hair's here. Just barely.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I got to back it. Don't get it on your hand.
Okay, let's get him back in. That's a pretty native looking fish.
Yep.
Those nice fins.
Wow.
That's a pretty fish.
Nice. Nice rainbow, right?
That's a brown.
That's a brown.
Well done, man.
That's awesome.
Good job.
Way to nice start fish. The day, huh? It is, good fish. I don't think he's quite as big, but he's good. Yeah, he's a little bit smaller, but he's a nice fish. Look at the colors, you can tell from here he's gonna have good colors. He took the pheasant tail.
Huh?
He took the pheasant tail.
Well done, man. Look at this.
Okay? There's a rock right there. The fish survived. Watch that rock.
Okay.
Just put him in the water. Just barely in the water. Perfect. Nice. I love it. Might have changed my flight and stay another couple days.
You see why we bought the house?
Yeah. I see.
My backyard.
This is unbelievable.
Like I said, smaller.
Yeah.
But, you know, okay. We're not worried about size right now.
There he is, John. Come on, get that one off for me. Get him off for me. Hey.
You put my camera back, didn't you, there, buddy?
Yep.
Sorry, he ain't in yet, so. I don't know how much you can horse or not. You know what? It's the knots that are coming in. That's what I feel.
Yeah, don't strip anymore.
Got it.
Yep.
Easy.
All right.
There you go, my friend.
Is that a brown?
That's a brown trout.
All right. I'll let you release it.
Okay.
Nice job. Thank you. All right.
Here he is.
There you go.
Yeah. Feels like it.
Got a yellow belly.
Pretty good size.